students who are, for example, doing engineering, we need to know that they're actually learning some, you know, some hands-on practical skills. And so even in the virtual environment, we are doing things like having them do lab simulations. We've sent engineering hardware kits to people's students' homes so they can work and experiment at home and build circuits and devices at home. Now, there are obviously some areas where, you know, for example, mechanical engineering, where they need to use some heavy machines for part of their lab work. We can't send heavy machines to people's homes. So that is something that, you know, the way we're addressing that is, for now, we have a technician in a workshop that is live streaming.